go straight past the foot of Rainier by Lazy Port Weather in Grand Junction, showing light winds out of the north, good visibility, and clear skies. Temperature last reported at 31 degrees. Like I said, 10 to 15 minutes, levy on the ground. Thanks again for following us today.
to welcome you to Grand Junction, where the local time is 5:45. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and your carry-on items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening the overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. Feel free to use your mobile devices. Before leaving the aircraft, take a quick look around your seat and make sure you have everything you brought on board. Your satisfaction is always important to us. In the next several days' time, you may receive an email survey from Delta asking you to rate your travel experience. If you do, please take a few moments to let us know how we're doing. Thank you, and we look forward to hearing from you. Visit Delta.com for your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. We will be complaining today using a JetBridge if you have a pink tag carry-on bag that was taken by an agent during boarding. Those bags will be available plain sight as you leave the aircraft. If you are waiting for those pink tag bags, we'd ask that you step to one side and form a line along the wall, allowing other passengers to pass by freely while you wait to claim your bags. If you have a checked bag for this flight, that bag will be sent to the baggage claim area of the airport. On behalf of Delta, thank you again for sharing your journey with us. We've enjoyed having you on board and hope to see you again soon. Have a wonderful evening.
小飞机还可以，就是有点哆嗦，在起飞的时候有点哆嗦，降落的时候也抖一下。有人说小飞机更安全啊，小飞机比大飞机安全。有人说。
One of my employees in Portland, his brother is Samson Evercraft, number 50 on the ramps.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so our ramps all the way.
一会儿你到洗手间把衣服穿上，有点冷，这边穿厚一点。这边比旧金山低10摄氏度，差不多。